Before moving on to our scheduled program, let's play our tribute to our mother Lanka. To do the honor, please rise up for the national anthem.
Thank you very much. To begin the program, I cordially invite our chief guest, Dr. S.D. Udayanga, Senior Lecturer Head of Department of Biosystem Technology, Faculty of Technology, University of Jayawardenapura, the Principal of Sujata Vidyalaya, Madam Ranmali Pereira, the Principal of Highlands College, Madam Malani Abhesekara Disanayaka, Coordinator of Sujata Preschool, Mrs. Srina Sheriff, School Coordinator of Highlands College, Ms. Laksala Gunaratna, Coordinator of English Language, Mr. Ranjit Hemachandra, Curriculum Coordinator, Primary Section, Ms. S. Galagedara, Curricular Coordinator, Primary Section, Ms. Kumarini Vijayanayaka, to represent the Concert Committee, Ms. Achini Pumika, and the Head Prefect of Highlands College, Dinuji Silva, to light the oil lamp. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to witness on the talents of Highlanders? Are you ready? Rhythm of Highlanders 2022. Let's begin the countdown.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please?
It's time for the final countdown.
Mm-hmm.
The wonderful Puja dance was trained by Ms. Saranga Sashimini and Ms. Damita Nishamini. Thank you very much, my dear sisters, for adding color to our program.
Thank you very much. Today, I feel very privileged to stand here in front of you all and to witness the amazing talents of our young Highlanders. Our Highlanders are always excel in their studies, extracurricular and co-curricular activities. In this beautiful evening, you all witness on our young Highlanders' different talents and their excellent performances in singing, dancing and acting. There is a saying, all work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. That's why Highlands College maintains a balanced procedure for curricular, co-curricular and extracurricular activities for the students. Rhythm of Highlanders provide a golden opportunity for children to come to the limelight. You can witness their capabilities and the way they have been trained by their teachers. I gladly request all of you to watch our performances and take a lot of sweet memories back with you. You are again cordially welcome. Please enjoy the performances lined up for you.
Thank you very much. So Nali, do you remember the day you first stepped onto this school?
Of course, Disha. I do remember. I started crying like nothing, but after a while, I'll settle down with my loving teacher and new friends.
Do you know, Sonali, our little Highlanders have almost completed their first year, and now they are confident enough to perform on stage?
Indeed, Disha. Most of their parents are eagerly waiting to watch their talents. I think they are going to entertain us with a beautiful dance.
Exactly, Sonali. Without further delay, why don't you invite our little Highlanders on stage?
Yes, Disat. It's my pleasure. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the students of grade 1EA to entertain all of you with a beautiful dance.
It was trained by Ms. Lakshani Silva and practiced by Ms. Charmi Jayakori. Please give them a big round of applause.
It's a beautiful day.
Can't you hear the songbirds singing?
thank you very much for your lovely performance. Now, we will be moving on to a ballet dance.
Wow, amazing. It is an artistic dance performed to music using precise and high formalized set steps and gestures.
Indeed, Sonali. Do you know the term ballet traces its name roots in Italian word ballero, which is a variation of another Italian word ballet, which means to dance.
Wow, Dissa, you explain it really well. It's always used graceful movements and pointed shoes with reinforced toes.
Exactly, Sonali. Let me invite the young Highlanders of grade 3, 4 and 5 on stage to show their talents. This was trained and practiced by Ms. Lakshani Silva. Ladies and gentlemen, please give them a big round of applause to our young Highlanders.
When I look in the light, I wanna see myself shine on the dance floor. But I won't get it right till I stop asking why and just let it go. Sometimes I take a look at my life, take a look at my life and say, oh, oh. Wanna get it, yeah, gotta get it, don't need a pot of gold. Looking for the rainbow to break the storm inside of me. The rainbow to take the clouds that hide in me. The rainbow to take the clouds that hide in me. Oh, there's someone to heal the heart of me. The rainbow wind could be the start of me. It could be the start of me.
Yeah. වේදිකාව ඒකාලෝකමත් කළ අපේ පුංචි නංගිලා මල්ලට ස්තුතියි. ලෝකයේ සෑම රටකතම තම සංස්කෘතිය හා බැදුණු නැටුම් සම්ප්‍රදායක් තියෙනවා. රටක අනන්‍යතාවය ගැමි නර්තනයන් තුළින්ද ඉස්මතු වෙනවා. ගැමි ජනයාගේ ඇදහිලි, අත්දැකීම්, විශ්වාසය, ජීවන වෘත්තීන් වැනි කරුණු රාශියක් මේ ගැමි නැටුම් වලට පසුබිම් වෙලා තියෙනවා. ඒ කාලේ අපේ රටේ ප්‍රධාන ජීවන උපාය වුණේ මොකද්ද කියලා මල්ලි දන්නවද?
කෘෂිකර්මන්තේ නේද අයියේ? ඔවුන්ගේ එකම ප්‍රාර්ථනාව වුණේ රන්වන් අස්වැන්න. මෙසේ පරම්පරාවෙන් පරම්පරාවට පැවතෙන නිර්ව්‍යාජ ගැමි රංගන විලාශයන් හරි අපූර්වට අද මේ රංගභූමිය තුළ ඔබ දකිනවට කිසිම සැකයක් නැහැ. එසේනම් අපගේ මේ ඇරයුම 6-7-8 ශ්‍රේණිවල ඉගෙනුම් ලබන අපේම සොයුර සොයුරියන්ටයි.
නර්තන නිර්මාණය හා පුහුණු කරවීම විද්‍යාලය නර්තනාචාර්යන් වන සාරංගා ශෂමිනී ගුරුමෑණියන් සමග දමිතා නිශාමිනී ගුරුමෑණියන්.
Get the rock in the day. very much, dear brothers and sisters. It was a very wonderful performance.
Dulsandi, what do you think if we listen to Hindi song now?
It's not a bad idea. After all, what is that song?
It is a very famous song from the film of Tare Zameen Par.
Ah, now I remember. Isn't it about a child who has dyslexia, cannot seem to get anything right at his boarding school?
Yes, Dulsandi. Soon, he meets an unconventional art teacher and helps him to discover his hidden potential.
So, Afdal, what are our little Highlanders going to do? Are they going to sing or dance?
Yes, they are going to dance. This dance was trained by Ms. Lakshani Silva and practiced by Ms. Achini Madhuka.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big round of applause for our little Highlanders of grade 2A. Bam Bam Bole from the film of Tare Zameen Par.
Chakaraka chicha cho chakaloram gando wando lakarakatam akko takko idigidi idigo idipai idipai chiki chakacho giligilimal sulusulumal makaraka hukubukure tukubukure chakalaka bikko chikko sili 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 go bagradum jagradum chiki chakacho.
देखो देखो क्या वो पेड़ है चादर ओढ़े या खड़ा कोई हे देखो देखो क्या वो पेड़ है चादर ओढ़े या खड़ा कोई बारिश है या आसमान ने छोड़ दिए हैं नल खुले कहीं हो हम जैसे देखे ये जहां चलो 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 नए ख्वाब बुन ले Yeah.
नए खाब बुन ले
ආදරණීය සොයර සොයරියනි දේශීය වේදිකා නාට්‍ය කලාව ගැන කතා කරන විට අපේ මතකයට නිතරින්ම එන දෙයක් තමයි වේදිකා නාට්‍ය ගී කියලා කියන්නේ. මනුස්සත්වයෙන් පිරි සංවේදී හදවත් වලින් යුත් මිනිසුන් ගොඩනැගීමෙහිලා නාට්‍ය කලාව තුළින් ලබා දෙන්නේ සුවිශේෂී පිටුවහලක්.
වේදිකා නාට්‍ය කලාව වේදිකා නාට්‍ය ගී ගැන කතා කරන විට අපේ මතකයට නිතරින්ම නැගෙන හරි අපූර්ව ප්‍රතිභාපූර්ණ කලාකරුවෙක් තමයි රොඩ්නි වර්ණකුල කියලා කියන්නේ. 1981 වර්ෂයේ ලූෂන් බුලත් සිංහලයන් විසින් රචිත තාරාවු ඉගිලිති වේදිකා නාට්‍යයේ රොඩ්නි වර්ණකුල සමගින් URA විමල් ගායනා කරන ජනප්‍රිය ගීතයක් සමගින් තවත් රසවත් ගීතයක් ඔබට තිළිණ කර දීමට දැන් මේ වේදිකාව සූදානම්.
ඒ විතරක් නෙවෙයි 1980 දශකයේ පමණ ඉන්දියාවෙන් මෙරටට ආ බලිවාලා නූර්ති කණ්ඩායමෙන් මෙරට නූර්තිගී කලාව ආරම්භ වුණා. තබ්ලාව ප්‍රධාන කොට ගනිමින් හින්දුස්ථානි රාගතාල හා වාද්‍ය භාණ්ඩවල හඬට මුසුව එක්වන නූර්තිගී සම්ප්‍රදායේ එන දන්න වංගුන් අප කන්නසාමි ගීතය අද රසවිඳින්නට පුළුවන්.
ඔව් එසේනම් ඔබ සුන්දර වේදිකා නාට්‍ය ගී පෙරහරක් සඳහා කැඳවාගෙන යන්නටයි අපේ මේ සූදානම.
මෙම නිර්මාණය ඉදිරිපත් කරන්නේ විද්‍යාලයේ 4, 5, 6 ශ්‍රේණිවල ඉගෙනුම ලබන අපේ ආදරණීය සොයර සොයරියන්. ඔවුන්ට අත්වල ගායනින් සහාය වන්නේ විද්‍යාලීය ගායක කණ්ඩායමයි. නිර්මාණ සංකල්පනා හා පූර්ණ කරවීම දීශානි අනුත්තරා බබරැන්ද ගුරුමෑණියන් විසිනි.
Thank you.
ved veer rajun nat asi diriye numbalanga asi diriye numbalanga atitee istoru edai nan mama nidi mar mar mura kota bahirava vele pada kota rekagatte numbalata rekagatte numbalata
සුන්දර වේදිකා නාට්‍ය ගීපලකින් අපි අමන්දානන්දට පත් කළ අපේ සොයිර සොරියන්ට ස්තුතියි. ඔව්, ඔන්න අපි ඔයාලව දැන් අරගෙන යන්න හදන්නේ තවත් සුන්දර නර්තනාංගයක් වෙතයි. නංගි, ඔයා පුංචි කාලේ පොල් පිටිහරකෙක් එහෙම හදලා නැද්ද?
මොකෝ නැත්තේ. මට අපේ සීයා පොල් පිටෙන් හරි ලස්සන හරකෙක් හදන හැටි කියලා දුන්නා. පොල් කට වලින් අන් දෙකක් දාලා කොහුලනුවෙන් බැඳලා මම අහල් පහල යාළුවෙක් එක්ක හරි සතුටින් සෙල්ලම් කරා. අනේ ආපහු අපිට ඒ කාලෙට යන්න පුළුවන් නම්.
ඔව්. ඔන්න එහෙනම් අපිට දැන් පුළුවන් ඒ සුන්දර ළමා කාලෙට ගිහින් ආපහු එබිලා බලන්න.
ඒ විතරක් නෙවෙයි. මාලිගාවේ ඉඳලා ගමට යන රාජකුමාරයෙක්ගේ ස්වභාව සෞන්දර්යෙන් කුල්මත් වීම නිසා ඇතිවන මනෝභාවයන් සංකේතවත් වන සෝමරත්න දිසානායකයන්ගේ සිරපැරකුම් චිත්‍රපටියේ එන සුවි මාලියද්ද ගායනා කරන සුන්දර ගීතයක් සඳහායි මේ රංග මණ්ඩල දිගහැරීමට සූදානම්.
එසේනම් පිළිගන්න අප පාසලේ එක ඊසී පන්තියේ ගුණම ලබන අපේ පුංචිම නංගිලා මල්ලිලා.
නර්තන නිර්මාණය ලක්ෂානි සිල්වා ගුරු මෑණියන්. නර්තන පුහුණුව ශිල්පා රණස්ගල ගුරු මෑණියන් සමග යසිරිකා බටුගෙදර ගුරු මෑණියන් විසින්.
Thank you.
නිය සොයර සොයරීනි. වලාකුළු. වලාකුළු කියන්නේ හරි ලස්සන කලාවක්. පාවෙලා යන වලාකුළු මවන්නේ පුදුම අපූරු රටක්. ඒවා ඇසිපිල්ලක් ගසන සැනින් වෙනස් වෙනවා. අපි නොසිතන ලස්සන රටා මවනවා.
අනාගත දවසක ඔබේ රටේ සිහිනසබෑ කරන්න බලන් ඉන්න අපේ මේ තුන එස් පන්තියේ ආදරණීය යාළුවෝ කියන්නේ මොනවද කියලා අපි දැන් අහලා බලමු.
නර්තන සංකල්පය සමගින් පුහුණුව කුමුදුනි ප්‍රියංකා ගුරුමෑණියන් විසිනි.
Thank you.
Wow, what a wonderful performance. Thank you very much. It's a lovely performance.
Nilusha, we have witnessed many dances. Don't you think that we should listen to some songs now?
Of course, Sif. We saw the talents of our Highlanders in dancing. Let's see the talents of our seniors in singing now.
Sure, Nilusha. Then we invite our seniors on stage to entertain us. This was trained by our best music teacher, Ms. Taranga Abegunavardhana. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for their performances. Drag Me Down by One Direction and Memories by Maroon 5.
Got a fire for a heart, I'm not scared of the dark. You never seen it look so easy. I've got a river for a soul, and baby you're a boat. Baby you're my only reason. Fighting hand, you left me nothing left. The shell of a man could never be scarce. If I didn't have you, I'd never see the sun. You taught me how to be someone, yeah. Was ever behind me, all these lights, they can't blind me, with your love, nobody can drag me. All my life, you stood by me, when no one else was ever behind me, all these lights, they can't blind me, with your love, nobody can drag me down, nobody, nobody. Nobody can drag
me when no one else was ever behind me. All these lights, they can't blind me. With your love, nobody can drag me. All my life, you stood by me when no one else was ever behind me. All these lights, they can't blind me. With your love, nobody can drag me down. Nobody, nobody. 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 Nobody can drag me down. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back you. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever. When somebody say your name, cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah. But everything will be alright, go raise a glass and say, yeah. Cheers to the ones that we got, cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back you. Memories bring back you. There's a time that I remember when I did not feel so lost. When I believed in forever. And everything was on the sun. Now my heart feel like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. Cause I carry these torches for you, that I know I'll never drop, yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah. But everything gonna be alright. Go raise a glass and say, yeah. Here's to the ones that we drop. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Oh, toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back you.
What an amazing performance. Thank you very much.
Do you know, Nalusha, now all the Highlanders are going to take us to a beautiful country.
A beautiful country? What do you mean?
They're taking us all to Japan now.
Ah, I got it. Now we are going to watch a Japanese dance, aren't we?
You're correct, Nalusha. Now all the Highlanders are going to perform a Japanese fan dance. Japanese fan dance is an ancient tradition dating back in 600 BC. Nowadays, this majestic dance is used for storytelling and entertainment.
Wow, amazing. shall we invite our little Highlanders on stage?
That is my pleasure. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our Highlanders of Grade 1EB. This dance was trained by Ms. Lakshani Silva and practiced by Ms. Sonali Ganegara and Tarshi Divyanjali.
Please give a big round of applause to our little Highlanders.
Thank you very much, dear brothers and sisters. After an amazing Japanese dance, Dulsandi, we are moving on to a wonderful Western dance.
I hope it is a very famous one.
Of course, Dulsandi. Have you heard about the Swedish Europop band ABBA?
Yes, I have heard about it. ABBA is the most successful band's name all around the world in 90s. The group consists of four members.
ABBA is one of the most popular groups in the world, also the most famous singers. When it comes to Mamma Mia, it is one of the most famous songs of ABBA. Dulsandi, why don't you invite our little brothers and sisters on stage?
Sure, it's my pleasure. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the students of Grade 3B for their performance. This dance was trained by Ms. Lakshani Silva and practiced by Ms. Binu Patirana and Ms. Dilmi Pereira. Mamma Mia, here I go again.
Baby,
What a beautiful performance. Thank you very much, dear brothers and sisters.
Nilusha, we have witnessed many talents of our Highlanders. What do you think if we go for a Tamil song now?
I do agree with you. Is it a dance?
Yes, Nilusha. It's actually a Ganapati or Lord Ganesha's devotional dance. Most of Hindus pay their tribute to Lord Ganesha by singing and dancing. They believe the Lord Ganesha will bless when he makes him happy.
Also, Saif, I have heard Lord Ganesha always teaches his followers to respect everyone and be humble to everyone.
Even though we are Buddhist, we show respect to all gods and goddesses, aren't we?
Of course we do. Now it's time to watch what our students of grade 4 and 5 are going to perform.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our young Highlanders on stage. This dance was trained by Ms. Sarga Shashimini and Ms. Damita Nishamani.
Ra-ra.
Thank you.
ස්තුතියි ආදරණීය සොයරි සොයරි. අපි හැමෝටම මේ ජීවිතේ කොහෙදී හරි මුණ ගැසුණු හරි අපූරු චරිත තියෙනවා. නංගි හිතන්නේ මම මේ කියන්නේ යන්නේ කවුරු ගැන කියලාද? ඔව්, ඒ තමයි ගුරුවරයා.
ගුරු වින්‍යාසයේ තුල ගැබ්බුණු සුන්දර හැඟීම් අපේ සිත් තුල පුබුදුවාලන මහේන්ද්‍ර චන්ද්‍රසේකරයන්ගේ පදපෙළ ගැස්මෙන් රෝහණ වීරසිංහයන්ගේ සංගීතය හා මුසුව සුනිල් එදිරිසිංහයන්ගේ මధుර ස්වරයෙන් ප්‍රකම්පිත වන මේ ගීතය පුංචි තිරියේ සකුගල ලෝකෙන් අපේ ලෝකෙටෙන් තවත් අපූර්ව නිර්මාණයක්.
ඒ වගේම තමයි රිදී තිරයෙන් සෝබාධාම හා මුසුව අපේ සුන්දර රමා ලෝකය ගැන හරි අපූර්වට පන්නිදා අසුරවන ප්‍රවීණ අධ්‍යක්ෂකවරයෙකු වන සෝමරත්න දිසානායකයන්ගේ සරිගම චිත්‍රපටයේ එන උරේෂා රවිහාරිගේ මියුරු හඬින් අවදි වන මෙම නිර්මාණයෙන් ඔබේත් මගේත් සිත් සතුටු වනු නොඅනුමානයි.
එසේනම් ඔබේ අත්පොල් සන්නාදයේ මැදින් පිළිගන්න තුනී ඒ පන්ති අපේ ආදරණීය සොයරි සොයරියා.
මෙහි නර්තන නිර්මාණය හා පුහුණු කරවීම අචිනි පියුමිකා ගුරුමෑණියන් සමග දර්ශා තල්ගාවත්ත ගුරුමෑණියන් විසිනි. Thank you.
Thank you very much, dear brothers and sisters, for your lovely performance. Dulsandi, when you think about literature, what comes to your mind? Indeed, Dulsandi, he is the great pillar of our school when it comes to literature and English language. Dulsandi, now we are going to witness a drama.
A drama? Really? Is it related to literature as you asked about it earlier?
Of course, Dulsandi. Now we will be moving on to a Shakespearean drama. Have you heard about Merchant of Venice?
I do heard about it, but not much of that.
The Merchant of Venice is a 16th century play which is written by Shakespeare. It's about a merchant in Venice named Antonio defaults on a large loan provided by a Jewish moneylender called Shylock. This is one of the most popular plays of Shakespeare. You might not understand some terms and words in this play, as it has archaic words, old English words. But let's see an exciting episode of this popular play.
This drama was written by Mr. Ranjit Hemachandra and Ms. Pianvada Gunasekara. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big round of applause. Merchant of Venice by William Shakespeare, presented by the students of grade 8, 9 and 10.
Antonio, a rich merchant in Venice, borrows 3,000 ducats from Shylock for Bassanio to go to Belmont on the bond that if he fails to pay the money back, Shylock can get 1 pound of flesh from Antonio's body. At the engagement, Portia gives her husband a ring and asks him not to lose it. Her waiting maid, Nerissa, too gives a ring to Bassanio's valet, Graciano, in the same condition. Just then, Bassanio receives a letter with the information that Antonio has been arrested and Shylock attempts to get a pound of flesh from his body. Portia tells Bassanio to take any amount of money and leave for Venice to save Antonio. After they had left, Portia and Nerissa met Dr. Bellario, a doctor of law, and got low points to save the life of Antonio. Portia disguises herself as the judge and Nerissa as a clerk, and arrive in Venice with a letter from old Bellario.
Informed thoroughly of the course, which is the merchant here and which the Jew. Is your name Shylock?
Shylock is my name.
Of a strange nature, he is a suit you follow, yet in such rule that the Venetian law cannot impugn you as you do proceed. You stand with his danger, do you not?
So I say.
Do you confess the bond?
I do.
Then must the Jew be merciful?
On what compulsion must I? Tell me that.
The quality of mercy is not strained. It dropped as a gentle rain from heaven. Upon the place beneath, it is twice blessed. It blessed him that gives and him that takes. It's mightiest in the mightiest. To mitigate the justice of thy plea, which if thou follow, the street court of Venice must need give sentence against the merchant there.
My deeds upon my head. I crave the law, the penalty and the forfeit of my bond.
Is he not able to discharge the money?
Yes. Here I tendered for him in the court. He writes the sum. If that will not suffice, I will be bound to pay it 10 times over. But I beseech you, rest unto the Lord your authority to do a little right, do a little wrong, and curb this poor devil of his will.
It must not be. There is no power in Venice cannot a decree established. It will be recorded for precedent, and many an error by the same example will rush into the state. It cannot be.
A Daniel come to judgment. Yeah, a Daniel. Oh, wise young judge, how wise you honor thee?
I pray you, let me look upon the bond.
It is, most reverend doctor, it is.
Shylock, destroys thy money offered thee.
An oath, an oath. Have an oath in heaven. Shall I lay perjury upon my soul? No, not for Venice.
Why? This bond is forfeit, and lawfully, by this the Jew may claim a pound of flesh to be by him cut off. Near is the merchant's heart. Be merciful. Take Christ thy money. Let me tear the bond.
May it is paid according to tenor. If thou to pay, you are a worthy judge. Not the law. The explosion hath been most sound. I charge you by the law, whereof you are a worthy servant. Proceed to judgment. By my soul, I swear. It is no power of a tongue of a man to alter me. I stay here by my bond.
Most hardly. I do wish the court to give judgment.
Why then thus it is? You must prepare your bosom for his knife.
Oh, noble judge, an excellent young man.
For the intent and purpose of the law hath relation to the penalty which here appeared due upon the bond.
That's very true, O wise and upright judge. How much more elder art thou than thy looks?
Therefore, lay bare your bosom.
Aye, his breast, so fetch the bond. Thou did not, noble judge. Near is his heart, those are the very words.
It is so. Are there balance here to wear the flesh?
I have them ready.
Shiloh, on your charge, to stop his wounds, lest he do bleed to death.
Is it so nominated in the bone?
It is not so expressed, but what of that? It were good you do so much for charity.
I cannot find it, as it's not in the bone.
You merchant, have you anything to say?
My little lamb arms are very fair. Give me your hand, Bassanio, fare you well. Grieve not that I am fallen to this for you. Come and meet your humble wife. Tell her the process of Antonio's sin. Say how I loved you. Speak me fair in death. For if the Jew do cut but deep enough, I pray personally with all my heart.
Antonio, I'm married to a wife which is as dear to me as life itself. And life itself, my wife and the whole world, are not with me esteem about thy life. I will lose souls. I sacrifice them all. Here it is David to deliver you.
Your wife would give you the thanks for that if she were by to hear you make the offer.
I have a wife whom I protest I love. I would she were in heaven so she could entreat some power to change this courage Jew.
It's well you offer it behind her back. The wish would make else an unquiet house.
This be the Christian husbands, our daughter. Then if the talk of Barbas had been a husband, had been a Christian.
A pound of that same merchant's flesh is thine. The court awards it and the Lord doth give it.
Most rightful judge.
And you must cut this flesh from off his breast. The law allows it and the court awards it.
Most learned judge, a sentence, come, prepare.
Tarry little, there is something else. This bond will give thee here no jar of blood. The words expressly are a pound of flesh. Take then thy bond, take thou thy pound of flesh. But in the cutting it, if thou dost shed one drop of Christian blood, thy lands and goods by the laws of Venice confiscate unto the state of Venice.
O upright judge, mark you, O learned judge.
Is that the law?
Thyself shall see the act, for as thou wert just deceased, be assured, thou shalt have justice more than thou desirest.
O learned judge, mark you, O learned judge.
I take the supper then, bear the bone thrice, and let the Christian go.
Here's the money.
Soft, the Jew shall have all justice. Soft, no haste, he shall have nothing but the penalty.
O Jew, an upright judge, a learned judge.
Therefore, prepare thee to cut off the flesh. Shed thou no blood, though cut thou less no more, but just a pound of flesh. If thou cut more or less than just a pound, be it but so much, as make it light or heavy in the substance, or the division of the 20th part of one poor scruple. Nay, if the scale do turn but in the estimation of a hair, thou diest and all thy goods are confiscated.
A second Daniel, a Daniel, Jew, now in fiddle I have you on the hip.
Why doth the Jew pause? Take thy forfeiture.
Give me my principles and let me go.
I have ready for thee, dear tears.
He hath refused it in the open court. He shall have merely justice and his bond.
A Daniel, say I, a second Daniel. I thank thee, Jew, for teaching me that word.
Shall I not have bail in my principles?
Thou shalt have nothing but the forfeiture to be so taken at thy peril, Jew.
Why? Will the devil give him good for it? I stay no longer question.
Tarry, Jew. The law hath yet another hold on you. It is enacted in the laws of Venice. If it be proved against an alien that by direct or indirect attempts, he seek the life of any citizen. The part against the which he doth contrive shall seize one half his goods. The other half come to the privy coffer of the state, and the offender's life lies in the mercy of the Duke only. Down therefore, beg mercy of the Duke.
That thou shalt see the difference of our spirits. I pardon thee thy life before thou ask it. For half the wealth it is Antonio's, the other half comes to the generous state, which humbleness may drive unto a fine.
Aye, for the state, not for Antonio.
Nay, take my life and all. Pardon of that. You take my house, and you do take the profit that sustain my house. You take my life, and you do take the means whereby I live.
What mercy can you render him, Antonio?
So please, my lord, the Duke and all the court, to quit the fine for one half of his goods, I am content. So he will let me have the other half in use to render it upon his death unto the gentleman that lately stole his daughter.
He shall do this, or else I do recant the pardon that I late pronounce here.
Art thou contented, Jew? What dost thou say?
I'm content.
Clerk, draw a deed of gift.
I pray you, give me leave from hence. I'm not well.
Send the deed out to me and I will sign it.
Get thee gone, but do it. Sir, I entreat you home with me to dinner.
I humbly do desire your grace of pardon. I must stay away this night to Earth Podwa, and it is meet I presently set forth.
I'm sorry that my lesson serves you not. Antonio, gratify this gentleman, for in my mind you are much bound to him.
Most worthy gentleman, I am a friend. Have by wisdom been this day acquitted. Give your salaries in lieu thereof. 3,000 ducats, due unto the Jews. Pretty worth your courteous fancy door.
I stand in judgment, over and above, to love and service to you evermore.
He is well paid that is well satisfied, and I, delivering you, am satisfied. And therein do come myself well paid. My mind was never yet more mercenary. I pray you, know me when we meet again. I wish you well, and so I take my leave.
Dear sir, of course I must attempt you further. Some remembrance of us, as a tribute, not as a fee. Grant me two things. I pray you, not to deny me, but to pardon me.
You praise me far, and thou I will yield. Antonio, give me your gloves. I wear them for your sake. Bassanio, for your love, I'll take this ring from you. Do not draw back your hand, I'll take no more. And you will love, shall not deny me this.
Good sir, alas, it's a trifle. I will not tell myself to give you this.
I will have nothing else but only this, and now me thinks I have a mind to it.
Yes, more depends on this ring than on the value. The dearest ring of Venice will I give you, and find it out by proclamation. Only for this, I pray you, pardon me.
I see, sir, you are liberal in offers. You teach me first to beg, and now me thinks you teach me how a beggar should be answered.
Good sir, this ring was given me by my wife, and when she put it on, she made me vow that I neither sell it, nor give it, nor lose it.
Let's give serves many men to save their gifts. And if your wife be not a mad woman and know how well I've deserved the ring, she will not hold out enemy forever. For giving it to me, well, peace be with you.
My lord Bassanio, let him have the ring. Let his deservings and my love with all be valued against your wife's commandments.
Go, run and not take it. Give him this and bring him. If thou comest, unto Antonio's house, away, make haste. Come, you and I will be deposited, and in the morning early, will we fly towards Belmont. Come, Antonio.
Had sent you here this ring, and thought entreat your company at dinner.
That cannot be. His ring I do accept most thankfully. And so I pray you, tell him furthermore, I pray you, show to my youth or Sherlock's house.
That will I do.
Sir, I would speak with you. I'll see if I can get my husband's ring, which I did make him swear to keep forever.
Thou mayst, I warrant. We shall have all sweary that they give away the rings to men, but we'll all face them and not swear them too. Away, make haste, thou knowest where I will tarry.
Come, good sir, will you show me to this house?
Ikman.
Milo Bassanio, for more advice, had sent to you. Gave the judge unto the and begged it, and indeed deserved it too. And then the boy, his clerk, who took some pains in writing, he begged mine, and neither man nor master would take aught but the two rings.
Which ring gave you, my lord? Not that I hope which you received of me.
If I could add a lion to it, I would deny it. But you see my finger, hath not the ring upon it, it is gone.
Even so, void is your false heart of truth. By heaven, I'll ne'er come in your bed until I see the ring.
Nor I in yours till I again see mine.
Sweet Portia, if you did not know to whom I gave the ring, and would conceal for what I gave the ring, and how unwillingly I left the ring.
If you had known the virtue of the ring, or half her worthiness that gave the ring, or your own honor to contain the ring, you would not have parted with the ring. Nerissa teaches me what to believe. I'll die for it, but some woman had the ring.
No, by honor, madam. No one had the ring except a civil doctor, which refused 3,000 ducats of me, and begged for the ring, the which I did refuse him, and begged him, and made him suffer to go displeased away. What should I say, sweet lady? I was enforced to send it after him.
I once did lend my body for his wealth, which but for him that had your husband's ring, had quite miscarried. I dare be bound again, my soul upon the forfeit, that your lord will never more pray for the advice of Lee.
Then you shall be his surety. Give him this, and bid him keep it better than the other.
Here, Lord Bassanio, swear to keep this ring.
By heaven, it is the same I gave the doctor.
I had it of him. Pardon me, Bassanio, for by this ring the doctor lay with me.
And pardon me, my gentle Graciano, for that same corrupt boy, the doctor's clerk, in lieu of this, last night did lie with me.
Why, this is like mending of highways, where the way is fair enough. What are we, cuckolds here? We have deserved it.
Speak not so grossly, you all are amazed. Here is a letter, read it at your leisure. It comes from Podua from Bellario. They shall find that Portia was the doctor, Nerissa there, her clerk.
Sweet doctor, you shall be my bedfellow. When I'm absent, then lie with my wife.
Sweet lady, you give me life and living, for here I wait for certain that my ships are safely come to road.
වේදිකාව තුළ අපූරු නාට්‍යයක් ඉදිරිපත් කර ඔබ සැමට ස්තුතියි. අපේ රටේ ජීවත් වන තවත් එක් ජන කොට්ටාශයක් ලෙසට මේ වැදි ජනතාව හඳුන්වලා දෙන්න පුළුවන්. සෝබාදාම සමගින් නිරන්තරයෙන් ගැටෙමින් ජීවත් වන ඔවුන්ට ආවේණික වැදි බස්වහර, ඇදහිලි, සිරිත් විරිත් අපේ සංස්කෘතියට එකතු කරන්නේ හරි අපූර්ව විචිත්‍රවත් බවක්.
මහකන්දේ වැඩ සිටින දෙවියනි, අපේ අම්මයි තාත්තයි ආරක්ෂා කරලා දෙන්න, ඔබේ බැල්ම ලබා දී අපේ පරිපුර ආරක්ෂා කරන්න.
දඹානී ගුණවර්ධන විසින් රචිත මෙම ගීතයට දේශීය වාද්‍ය භාණ්ඩ හඬ මනාව මුසු කර ගනිමින් සංගීත නිර්මාණය කර ඇත්තේ නදීක ගුරුගේ විසින් වන අතර ගායනය ළමා ගායන ශිල්පී කවිෂ විජේසූරිය විසිනි.
ඔව්, ඉතින් මේ අපූර්ව ගීතයට නර්තනය සමගින් වේදිකාව හැඩ කරන්නේ 1F සහ 2F පන්දවල අපේ පුංචි නංගිලා මල්ලිලා විසින්. නර්තන සංකල්පනා සහ පුහුණු කරවීම දුලික්ෂ ගුරුමෑණියන් විසින්.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, now it's time for me to invite our chief guest to express his ideas. With a deep sense of honor, I cordially invite the chief guest, Dr. S.D. Udayanga, Senior Lecturer, Head of Department of Biosystems Technology, Faculty of Technology, University of Jayawardenepura, to address the gathering.
Very good evening to everyone, dear principal madam, and other distinguished guests, and my dear teachers, and all these proud parents, and my dear sons and daughters. So this is going to be a really wonderful evening for the Highlands College, and also I'm pretty sure it's a wonderful evening for all these kids performed in here, all the kids in the school, and all the parents in their hearts. So I'm really proud to be here as a chief guest today. Even with a short notice, I couldn't deny, because this is really a kids' event, and it is going to be the generation who are going to take over this country and this world in near future. So I'm really glad to be here, and I enjoyed all the program, and we should give really a big round of applause all the kids presented in here, please. And also, when I was sitting there, right, I had my our principal madam next to me, and she was telling me how much experience she had and what sort of dedication she has to keep this school in this level, as well as her real love coming from her bottom of the heart to your students, and also for the students in the country as a whole. So that is really a nice thing to hear as a young lecturer and young academic. I'm really overwhelmed to meet her. So madam, thank you very much. And also all the staff and also the teachers who invited me and who gathered me here, and you have done really an incredible job. And all the parents and our kids, please give a big round of applause to our teachers for me. And next, there's something I should mention. By looking at all these faces of proud parents, and I was really thinking about the time we are passing as a country. We are in a turbulence. We are in a storm in the history, but still, it's really nice how you need to take your children forward, making their future. And it's really wonderful. All the senior kids, if you are around, please give a big round of applause to our parents. So I'm not going to take this wonderful time from you. You have a few more events to go. And I'm representing, as you said, a state university. And I'm really happy to be here, because by looking at this student, we have an idea about the future. So it's really good to have this kind of very talented kids to the universities in future. So we are looking forward to have these students in our hands. So dear parents, do not keep them somewhere on the way, take them to the front, and let all the girls and boys to break the glass ceiling that we could not achieve. ආදරණීය අම්මේ තාත්තේ මම වචනයක් කියන්න ඕන ඔයාලා වෙනුවෙන්. මේ පුතාලා ලස්සනට ඉංග්‍රීසියෙන් කතා කරනකොට ඔයාලගේ හිතේ තියෙන සතුට මට කියා ගන්න පුළුවන්. ඒක මම අත්විඳලා තියෙනවා දරුවෙක් විදිහට. මමත් ඈත ගමක ඉස්කෝලෙකින් ඇවිල්ලා ඊට පස්සේ මහනුවර ධර්මරාජයේ ඉගෙනගෙන පේරාදෙණිය විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයෙන් ඊට පස්සේ තායිලන්තය චීනය වැනි රටවල මගේ පශ්චාත් උපාධිය අවසන් කරලා ශ්‍රී ජයවර්ධනපුර විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයට ආවා. ජයවර්ධනපුර විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයට ආවම මට අහපව් නොයා මෙහි ඉන්න තරම් එකම හේතුව වුණේ, එකක් මගේ දෙමව්පියෝ දෙවැනියට මම හැමදාම උදේ හවස පන්තිවලදී දකින දරුවෝ. එයාලා කොච්චර සමීපව අපිත් එක්ක දේවල් බෙදා ගන්නවද කියතොත් අපිට තවත් හිතෙනවා අපි ගියොත් මේ දරුවෝ ඉස්සරහට කවුද ඇදගෙන යන්නේ. ඒ නිසා මෙච්චර දුර ගෙනල්ලා තියෙන පොඩි පැටව් grade 1 to grade 11 or even more මෙයාලා ඉස්සරහටත් තල්ලු කරලා අපිට දකින්න බැරි වෙච්ච ලෝකය එයාලට දෙන්න ඔයාලා හැමෝටම ශක්තිය ධෛර්යය ප්‍රාර්ථනා කරනවා. ඒ වගේම ගොඩක් ස්තුතියි මම කලින් කිව්වා වගේ අපි ඉන්නේ ස්ටෝම් එකක මුහුද මැද ඉන්නවා නම් හැමතැනම හුලං වගේ කොයි වෙලේ අපි වැටෙයිද දන්නේ කොයි වෙලේ නැව පෙරලෙයිද දන්නේ හැබැයි මේ පොඩි උන්ට ගන්නන්න ඕන ඊළඟට මේ නැව පෙරලෙන්න ගියෝතින් නැවෙන් පණිනවද නැත්තම් රුවල අනික් අතට හරි අතට හරවගෙන එහා පැත්තට ගෙනියනවද කියන ඒක ඔබයි තීරණය කරන්න ඕන මගේ හදවතින් මෙන හැංගීම නම් අපි අපේ දරුවන්ට උගන්වන්න ඕන ඕනම ටර්බියුලන්ස් එකදී ඕනම වැස්සකදී ඒ රුවල හරවගෙන තමන්ගේ ඉලක්කයට යන්න. එහෙම කරපු නිසා තමයි ජීවිතයේ අදත් අපි හුස්ම අරන් නිදහසේ ඇවිල්ලා ඔයාලගේ ඉස්සරහ කතා කරන්නේ. And I just want to mention one more thing without taking more time. And if I would ask why you teach your children ඔයාලා ඉස්කෝලේ ළමයින්ව ඉස්කෝලේ එවන්න මෙච්චර මහන්සි වෙන්නේ ඇයි කියලා අහුවොත් ගොඩාක් උත්තර කියයි. මේ සීනියර් පුතාලා දුවලගෙන් අහුවොත් why you really need education, right? I'll get number of answers. I'm not going to ask you right now. Somehow, in my view, right, you might be thinking like, okay, we need money in future, we need a job, and I need my son to be a doctor, an engineer, an artist. Okay, everything is fine. But there's something we should keep in mind. The education is needed for you to recognize yourself and for these kids to recognize themselves. Each one of them, each single student or the kid performed here, they have something in their inherent qualities. So we need education to open that box. Until your kid dance in here, or perform in here, sing in here, you might never thought about his or her talent. Now you know that. That is similar to the other fields, right? If you go and write something in the English class, you will never realize that your kid is a good writer. So let them write. Until they dance, you know that what sort of a dancer he or she is going to be. And when some of the dancers, little kids, when I see them, I can see all these legends in this country or all over the world. All the Malani Fonsecas in here, and even Hiran Abhisekara, who won a big award in UK, you could remember, right? So I can see such actors on this stage. Even for the principal madam, I pointed out a few. There are really, really wonderful kids. So you all are very fortunate, and also do not forget your responsibility. As I told you earlier, you have taken these kids this far. Help them to survive in this turbulence and give them the maximum education possible. With that message, I'm going to conclude for today, and I'm very happy to see the Highlanders going up and up in this country or globally in future. So as a university academic, I'm very happy to help the school or the kids anytime if you need. I'm coming from a science background. I'm a professionally biotechnologist. But if any of your kid want to be a biotechnologist one day, just talk to me and ask, how can I do that? Right? I'm very happy to help. So thank you so much for inviting me again. හැමෝටම ස්තුතියි. සුබ සන්ධ්‍යාවක්. ඉතුරු වෙලාවටත් ඉන්න මම ඉතාමත්ම හදිසි අපේ කොන්ෆරන්ස් එකේ අවෝඩ් සෙරමොනි එකක් නිසා ටිකක් කලින් යනවා. නැත්තම් ඉතුරු ටිකක් බලන්න ගොඩක් ආසයි. ඒ නිසා ඉතුරු ඉවෙන්ට්ස් ටිකටත් රැඳී ඉඳලා ඔයාලගේ දරුවෝ දිරිමත් කරන්න කියලා ආයෙත් ආරාධනා කරමින් මම නිහඬ වෙනවා. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir, for your inspiring words and for sharing your thoughts on our annual concert, Rhythm of Highlanders.
Saif, what do you think if we go for a Latin pop song?
It's great. Having a variety of performances are fantastic.
Sonalusha, what is this about?
This is a song called Senorita. It's a Latin pop song. It is sung by a Canadian singer, Shawn Mendes, and a Cuban-American singer, Camila Cabello. Senorita means an unmarried Spanish or Spanish-speaking girl or woman. It is used as a title equivalent to Miss.
Oh, really? I thought it was just a name. I never thought it was a title. Good that you explained it.
So say, our little Highlanders of grade 2AB are ready to entertain us with a beautiful couple dance.
Yes, Narusha. It was trained by Miss Lakshani Silva and practiced by Miss Thulani Lianagay. Please give them a big round of applause to our little Highlanders.
Senorita.
¿Quién eres tú? ¿Dónde has estado? He removido cielo y tierra y no te encontré. Y llegas hoy, tan de repente, y das sentido a toda mi vida con tu querer.
Name Samcha, name Jana, yo vi tu nuevo seca, jaje, señorita. Magar pirbi, na jane kyun. Mujhe sunke acha laga hai, señorita.
No desvíes la mirada, quédate cerca de mí.
Mujhko baahon mein tum ghero, samjhi na, señorita. Chahat ke do pal bhi mil paaye, duniya mein ye bhi kam hai kya? Do pal ko do aao.
Jamás podré interpretar el sentido de las palabras que me dedicas, pero el calor de tu mirar me hace sentir como la más bella señorita.
Nigahon ne, nigahon se, kahin armaanon ki daastaan hai señorita. Ye chahat ki, mohabbat ki. सारी दुनिया में एक ही जुबां है सेनोरिटा
मुझसे अब नजर ना फेरो आओ पास तुम मेरे
मुझको बाहों में तुम घेरो समझी ना सेनोरिटा चाहत के दो पल भी मिल पाए दुनिया में ये भी कम है क्या दो पल को तो आओ
Jamás podré interpretar el sentido de las palabras que me dedicas, pero el calor de tu mirar me hace sentir como la más bella señorita.
Nigahon ne, nigahon se, kahin armaanon ki daastaan hai señorita. Ye chahat ki, mohabbat ki. सारी दुनिया में एक ही जुबा है सेनोरिटा जो भी पल बीता हे सेनोरिटा हर पल तुमने है दिल जीता बस इतनी सी तो बात है
नो देवी ला मिरादा Quédate cerca de mí
Mucho bajo me tumbero Samadina, señorita Chahat que do pal bhi mil paaye Duniya mein ye bhi kam hai kya Do pal ko do aao kho jaye Bhule hum ho ta hum hai kya Chahat ke do pal bhi mil paaye
Thank you very much for your lovely performance. Now, I cordially invite our Madam Principal of Highlands College, Madam Malini Abhesekara Disanayake, to hand over the token of appreciation for our chief guest as a sweet memory of our concert. Thank you very much, sir.
Afdal, now we are going to witness a remix dance, a Hindi dance, and a rap song with a dance.
Wow, amazing, Dulsandi. Do you know, rap means a type of music of African-American origin in which rhythmic and usually rhyming speech is chanted to a musical accompaniment. So, Dulsandi, how about the Hindi song?
They are from very famous movies. One is from Aaja Nachle, that means Let's Dance, a very beautiful film with amazing dancers. The other is from another famous movie, Taal, means rhythm. It is actually a musical drama. In this film too, included very popular songs.
Without further ado, let's invite our upper school students. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for our senior Highlanders of grade 9, 10 and 11.
Aaja Nachle, let's dance.
Feel it, whoa, yeah, whoa, whoa.
Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Oh yeah.
Can you feel it? Whoa, yeah. Whoa, whoa.
Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
Thank you very much, dear brothers and sisters. It was a very wonderful performance. Afdal, singing in a choir improves the way you hear music. It draws out your innate musical ability and intensifies our appreciation of harmony.
Indeed, Dulsandi, choral singers exhibit increased social skills, volunteerism, and support of other art forms versus non-singers.
Not only that, Afdal, choristers will learn many other things, such as proper vocal techniques, music terminology, general music theory, as well as confidence in performing.
Of course, Dulsandi, we discuss lots of things, but our junior choir is waiting for us to show their talents now.
Yes, Afdal. Without further ado, let's welcome them on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, here is our junior choir. It was trained by our Western music teacher, Ms. Taranga Abegunavardhana. Let's give them a big round of applause.
We were young, posters on the wall, praying with the ones that the teacher wouldn't call. We stared at each other, cause we were always in trouble. Now the cool kids did their own thing. I was on the outside, I was looking in. Yeah, I was there, but I wasn't. I really cared, but I wasn't. The only that someone who gets you like no one is wrong. You need
Thank you.
ස්තුතියි සොයිට සොයිරියනි. ජන සංගීතය එහෙමත් නැත්නම් ජන කවිය ගැන කතා කරනකොට මට මෙන්න මෙහෙම දෙයක් හිතෙනවා. නිර්ව්‍යාජ සුන්දර ගැමිසිත් වලින් නිරන්තරයෙන් මතුවන කඳුල, සිනහව, වේදනාව, තනිකම වගේ අව්‍යාජ සිතඟීන් වචන බවට පත්වලා මේ ගුණට මුසු කරන්න ඇති කියලා.
ඔව් අයියේ. ඒක හරියටම හරි. අද අපේ මේ ප්‍රසංගයේ අවසාන භාගයේ කරා එළඹ සිටින අපි මේ වේදිකාව සූදානම් කරන්නේ ජන කවි ආශ්‍රිතව නිර්මාණය වූ සරල ගීත රසවින්දනයක් ඔබට තිළිණ කර දීමටයි.
සතපුම් දහස් ගණනක් තවලමේ යන කරත්තකරුවා තම හිතේ ඇතිවුණු හැඟීම් සමුදායක් ජන කවි ආශ්‍රයෙන් පිළිබිඹු කරවීමට ගත් උපූරු උත්සාහයක ප්‍රතිඵලයක් විදිහට රෝහණ බැද්දේගේ ශූරින්ගේ සකිය සගවුවට ගීතය හඳුන්වා දෙන්න පුළුවන්. දේශීය නාද මාලාව හා මොසුව එන ඔහුගේ ගැමි හඬත් දේශීය සංගීත භාණ්ඩවලින් නැගෙන මිහිරියාවත් අපේ හදවත් අමන්දානන්දයට පත්කරන සුළුයයි මට හිතෙනවා.
අයියා දන්නවද ජන සංගීත අභිමානය ලොවටම හඬගා කීමට 1996 දී ඇමරිකාවේ ලොස් ඇන්ජලිස් නුවරදී පැවැත් වූ ලෝක සංගීත උළෙලට ඉදිරිපත් කළ මෙම ගීතය එම වසරේ ලොව හොඳම ගීත 24ට ඒමටත් හැකි වුණා.
ඒ වගේම වැදිකී ඇසුර නිර්මාණය වූ රාජාව මංගලයා ගීතය අතීත වැදි සම්ප්‍රදාය ගැන අපට මතක් කර දෙන්නේ අමුතුම ආකාරයටයි මට හිතෙනවා. මෙහි ගී තනු නිර්මාණය හා ගායනයත් ආචාර රෝහණ බැද්දේ ගැන විසින්ම සිදුවීම තවත් සුවිශේෂී කරුණක් වෙනවා.
ඒ වගේම තමයි ජන කවි සම්ප්‍රදායේ නෙළුම් කවි කාන්තාවන් අතර ඉතා සුවිශේෂී ගායනා කොටසක් බව සඳහන් කරන්න පුළුවන්. බැලූ තෙක්මානයට විහිදුණු සුන්දර වෙල්යායක නෙළුමෙහි යෙදින ගැමි කතුන්ගේ හඬින් සාමූහිකව නැගෙන නෙළුම් කවි ආශ්‍රිතව බිහි වූ නව නිර්මාණයක් තමයි නීලා වික්‍රමසිංහ මහත්මියගේ දෑතට වලලු ගීතය. ඇගේ ඒ හඬත් අද වේදිකාව මත දිගහැරීමට අපේ සොයිරි සොයිරියන් දැන් සූදානම්.
එසේනම් ඔබේ හඬ අවද කිරීමට අපේ මේ ඇරයුම විද්‍යාලයේ සංගීත හා වාද කණ්ඩායමටයි. නිර්මාණ සංකල්පනා හා පුහුණු කරවීම විද්‍යාලයේ සංගීත ආචාර්යනි තිල්සාරා අනුත්තර බඹරන්ද ගුරුමෑණියන්, එමෙන්ම ඒ සඳහා නිරන්තර සහයෝගය දුන් චරිත් ජනක හේරත් මහතාණනි ඔබත් අප මෙහිදී සිහිපත් කරනෙමු.
Oh, oh.
Sasanga api maha pare anava.
ස්තුතියි සොයුර සොයුරියනි. දේශීය නැටුම් සම්ප්‍රදායන සුවිශේෂී නර්තනාංගයක් ලෙස අපි උඩරට නර්තන සම්ප්‍රදාය හඳුන්වනු ලබනවා.
පුරාවෘත්තයට අනුව උඩරට නර්තනය ශ්‍රී ලංකාවේ මුලින්ම ආරම්භ වුණේ ඉන්දියාවේ ඉඳලා මෙරටට ආ යකෙදුරන් පිරිසක් විසින් පවත්වන ලද ගුහබා කංකාරිය නම් වූ ශාන්ති කර්මයේ මගින් කියලා විශ්වාස කරනවා.
ඉතින් මේ උඩර නර්තන සම්ප්‍රදායේ එන අපූර්ව නර්තනයකින් මේ වේදිකාව ඒකවලාකුමත් කිරීමටයි අපේ මේ සූදානම.
අයියා හිතන්නේ මේ නර්තනය ඉදිරිපත් කරන්න යද කවුරු කියලාද?
ඔව්, ඒ තමයි අපේ ආදරණීය ගුරුමෑරිවරුන්. හැමදාම අපේ දියුණුවද ප්‍රාර්ථනා කරන, ඔවුන්ටත් වඩා හොඳ ගමනක් යන අපිට මාවත විවර කර දෙන අපේ ආදරණීය ගුරුමෑණිවරුන්.
ඔව්, එසේ නම් මේ වේදිකාව ආලෝකමත් කිරීමට ඔබගේ උණුසුම් අත්පොලසන් නාදය මැදින් පිළිගන්න අපේ ආදරණීය ඇදුරුමඩුල්ලේ නර්තනාංගය වෙත.
Santa Masanda
Thank you very much, my beloved teachers, for your amazing dance. We are so lucky to have such wonderful teachers whom give us not only their education, but also their love and care to us always. Like everything, this grand ceremony has also come to end. There are many who supported us to make this event a successful program. Now, it's time to pay our sincere gratitude to all the people who supported us behind the stage. Let me invite the head prefect of Highlands College, Dinujay Tejan Silva, to give away the word of thanks. Ladies and gentlemen, there are many people who support us even though they were in the backstage. Without their support, we wouldn't be able to make this event a successful one. Now, it's time for us to call them on stage. Please welcome them all.
Any type of procedure starts, exits, and ends. Rhythm of Highlanders too does not escape from this phenomenon. We have already reached the conclusion of the events of this evening. It's my duty to propose the vote of thanks at this moment. First and foremost, I convey my heartfelt gratitude to our chief guest, Dr. S.D. Udayanga, Senior Lecturer, Head of Department of Biosystems Technology, Faculty of Technology, University of Jayawardenepura, on behalf of Highlands College for bringing color and magnanimity to the day's proceedings. Thank you very much, sir, for your glamorous presence of this annual concert and making this event a success. My thank also goes to all the invited guests for adding color to our occasion. I also convey my immense gratitude to our managing director for gracing the occasion and being a great strength to all of us. And also, I would like to thank Madam Malani Abesekar Disanayake, our principal, for her invaluable guidance in the organization of this concert. I should thank Madam Ranmali Pereira, the principal of Sujata Vidyalaya, and the vice principal of Highlands College and Sujata Vidyalaya, Madam Indika Vanikasekar, for supporting us in all our activities devoting their precious time to be here with us today. However, this event would not have been successful without the guidance and words of encouragement rendered by our coordinator, Ms. Laksala Gunaratna, and our sectional heads, Ms. Sharmila Paranagama and Niranjika Vijayatilaka. I would fail my duty if I didn't appreciate the efforts of our beloved teachers. Thank you very much for your guidance, and this would not be a reality without y'all. You sacrificed your time and energy in training us to come to the limelight with much confidence. Also, my special thanks goes to Mr. Chari Therat for supporting us in numerous ways to make this event a success. At the same time, I extend a word for non-academic staff of Highlands College and Sujata Vidyalaya, who worked tirelessly to make this event a success. I must also thank Sujata Vidyalaya for granting permission to use the auditorium in the Innovation Tower for our concert. Thank you very much, all the officials, for your contribution. My special thanks goes out to our parents for their tolerance, understanding, sacrifice, support, and contributions rendered to us in numerous ways. Last, but not least, I sincerely thank the member of announcing committee, members of media unit, all the prefects and all my beloved brothers and sisters for your great efforts in making our dreams a reality. Thank you very much, and good night to all of you.
Thank you very much, my dear brother. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my brothers and sisters and all the teachers.
Ruduru handa ma jeevite Vatura hewa dhamate Taduru neti rek vidimate Sakwa de do ahase mana halanna sakamane Durandu da kahadare Tanikame Debasse Huna de Hadwete Apita Veneloke Evidin Jarikame Davasakapa
තුතේවාට දස අතේ අඳුලුවාවාද හිතුමතේ නොමැති උදාක කැමතිදේ අඳුරගත්තාද හිත අපේ
Yeah.